A double shooting at a Tolleson hotel leaves some guests concerned for their safety. Two people were shot Sunday morning.
And we're hearing from the couple who was in the room above where this all happened. They tell Fox 10 a stray bullet actually went through their bed, nearly striking them. Fox 10's Justin Lum joins us live with the story.
And John, Christina, Tolleson police are still looking for the suspects in this double shooting. Fortunately, the victims are expected to survive. But as you said, the couple staying in the room above them, they say they could have been seriously hurt as well.
I woke up to a bullet coming through my bed. I have been terrified. I can't even sleep in my bed anymore.
Katrina Graham says she was close to being hit by gunfire at the Siegel Suites near 91st Ave. I-10 Sunday morning. She and her husband tell me they were just laying in bed when the shooting happened.
I only heard one gunshot. I heard a female screaming, and then we heard the pop from the gunshot, and then we felt our bed jump.
They showed us photos of their mattress, which they say Tolleson police cut through to find the stray bullet, claiming the bullet went through the second floor into their bed. According to police, two men were shot on the ground floor. They're expected to survive. Police say the suspects are believed to be a man and woman.
The police themselves told me that the bullet was a quarter of an inch from hitting me. We literally were doing nothing but laying in our bed and could have got shot.
This area has been hit with gun violence recently. Tolleson PD reports three unrelated shootings in the area within the last 72 hours. Live in Tolleson, Justin Lum, Fox 10 News.